Philippine campaign seasons are known for their fiesta-like atmosphere that includes colorful stages, catchy jingles, and dance numbers. Melissa Hecolea looks at the creative ways candidates are courting voters.
Every election, it's the same old song and dance for most political aspirants. Veteran politician Ernesto Maceda, who's been doing this longer than anyone can remember,
ibalik sa Senado, Senador Maceda,
says it's important to keep the crowd entertained.
I think it started ever since the first election, because you cannot have a rally where all you have are speakers. People will get bored. Can you imagine having 20 speakers speaking one after the other and no break? So it's just a common sense thing.
As for the jingles, Maceda says, name recall reigns supreme.
Edward, Edward.
Yes, in the case of Jack in Relay, in a 1 minute period, I think his name was repeated 50 times. Jack in Relay, Jack in Relay, Jack in Relay.
Jack in Relay, Jack in Relay.
Because that's what you want the people to remember, your name, nothing else. Jingles come from popular songs also. JB is. Call me something, call me JB, call me JB, call me JB.
Let's call him JB, let's call him JB, I can see JB.
But other candidates are forgoing the singing and dancing and taking to the streets for a run. And the traditional handshaking.
I thought to myself, during the campaign period, I will not have any exercise at all. So why not incorporate the exercise into my campaign? So
campaign ads are just as entertaining with candidates singing, dancing, or both. Yes, same old song and dance, and in many cases, the same old names. The question is, will you buy that?
People should not just rely on the physical appearance, or because that candidate, if that person wins, will do his job. When that candidate goes and wins that particular position, no, in these elections, he will not sing, he will not dance, he will not make himself look good, but he will do a job. The job is to do public service.
Imagine there's no cheating. See what it can do.
For ABS-CBN News Channel, I'm Melissa Hecolea.